I'm working in a top secret lab synthesizing mind-altering drugs. Not the street stuff. They had us isolating special properties.
The dark side.
They wanted a drug that increased aggressive tendencies. They were scared, you know, they were worried. They figured you guys were too soft, not fighting up to your potential. They wanted something to stir you up, make you mad, you know, tap into your...